they put on and they pick up a couple of tenths of a second. So Chuck has made the decision to make the change here, hoping for some really cool weather so he can push the car hard. His great ambition has been to be the first to run 300 mile an hour or 500 kilometres an hour in a jet in Australia, and he has achieved that ambition. His next ambition is to be the first in a jet to run a 4-second pass in Australia, and it could happen tonight. Dewey Bond, we've seen a lot of jet racing here in the Quint Motorplex. I have never seen the windows rattle like they're rattling at the moment. These guys are loaded for bear. Well, big fuel flow with low RPM makes those gorgeous raggedy planes. You can see they've picked the engines up to about 80% maximum RPM now. You can hear the whine is a higher pitch. They don't talk about crank up a cent RPM. Way past surface recommendations. Volcanoes looking angry, sounding good. The biggest problem they have with the jets is getting them into